I know a lot of the times when I make stuff, what's going to happen next? You know, I make make a vlog involving everybody as a family, and I know it's not going to stay that way. I wrote a script for this because I felt like it was going to be too much for me to handle. Like, somehow me talking about my feelings was going to get too emotional for me. I talk about my feelings on a daily basis. But talking about them to you guys is what I was nervous about. I'm going to come out and say it. There's no reason to beat around the bush. Gabe and I had an argument about some stuff. And in the simplest way to explain it, me and Sayo just weren't that good of friends anymore. When we first met, the story of us meeting is amazing. Because it reminds me why I like making these videos. This was before vlogging to me was even conceived as an idea. We met at a convention, StyleCon Vegas. And we were in a panel together. Not in it, but like we were, you know, watching it. And I sat in the middle because it was Pokemon versus Digimon. And I thought, I don't really want to be on either side. I don't really like either of them. So I sat in the middle. And I was memeing with the twins because I knew the twins already. And Gabe comes up to us and says, "Hey, is this a Caillou panel?" And I died laughing. I didn't realize it then, but he would be my best friend for a few months. We'd do almost everything together. We would talk about everything we did. We'd talk about life. We'd talk about death. We'd talk about the universe. We'd talk about if aliens were real. He'd talk for hours about Independence Day and encounters of the third kind and alien movies. And I'd talk about my depression, something I rarely show on camera because doing videos like this hides it. When I say hide it, I don't mean like hiding is a bad thing. A lot of people say hiding is a bad thing, depression, but I don't believe so. Hiding with depression is like wearing a suit to work. You don't want to say I'm depressed. I've accepted it, but a lot of people don't want to. This is one of those things where I've accepted I'm depressed. I've also accepted that our paths were supposed to not keep going on the same path. They're supposed to fork, you know? There were some creative differences as well. I want to do more plot stuff, and he did too, but he wouldn't talk about it, and he wouldn't be serious. A lot of the people I have in my friend group, and my squad and stuff, I hate saying squad because of children, but everything I do is because of them. I'm serious around them, it means that they're not really listening and they're not really being a part of it. Gabe just wasn't a part of it. Now that's not to say our paths will never cross again. But it's not about me right now. This is about you guys. And I say this because, in a way, I'm a friend. We're friends. I've said this a lot, but if you were to remove a camera and you put a person there, it's the same thing. There's just no editing. There's no cropping. There's no me saying, "Oh, I didn't like that joke. Let me remove that." I want to take the Sky Williams approach to this, which for those of you who aren't aware, that's where you say, you know, "I'm going to be here for you. We can watch movies. We can play video games. I brought my laptop. I've got a bunch of old TV shows on there and music. We can watch them, or we can sit here in silence." But that's not what you guys need. Of course, I respect Sky in every way, and he's an idol to me, but that's not what you guys need. We need to talk about it. Video games and TV and all this stuff only covers it. What really helps is talking about it with somebody. I'm going to leave you guys with an idea. Imagine but strip down to just who you are. Somebody once told me that you need to find people that are exactly like you. You know, I'm a vlogger, so find other vloggers. I do cosplay, so find other cosplayers. But that's not how it works. Because it's so black and white. Talk to somebody today. Doesn't matter who. Talk to somebody. Even if you already know it, just say hi. Hi, my name's Jojo. Who are you? What's your name? What do you do? You're getting coffee in the morning? Talk to the lady while she's putting in your order. You go to the drive-thru? Ask them how their day was. You're at work and your snivy coworker passes you by? Give him a wave. One thing I learned was I was so nervous about talking to people that I just confided myself in Gabe and the twins and Spencer and the people that I loved because I knew they loved me already. But that's not how you should be. There are so many people in this world that all it takes is for one person to say hi. In Gabe's case, he asked who was a hype panel. In my case, I ask what your name is. I ask what you're doing here. And in your case, it's whatever it is for you. That's what I love about being alive. Although it hurts sometimes to be here, we're all here experiencing the same thing. It's almost as if we're on an adventure. Together. Or even not together. Even if you just found my video randomly. Even if you don't care about me. We're on an adventure as a race. As human beings. No matter if we're black, or white, or Hispanic, or Arabic. An adventure. And I think that's the only way we can really look at life and be happy about it. Now, if you'll excuse me.
I ordered this before I started shooting, and I realized that I probably got to get through the whole thing, so.
Here's to your friend.